destiny in their own hands. And that is what today was all about. And, well, it went almost exactly in the end.